inside bowl one. Now, look at the semi shift. Now, there is a runner at first, but Lynn. Not a threat to run, but unlike last night, Brian Roberts now is on the right side of second base as a second baseman. They've made a little bit of an adjustment, but not giving in fully to the scores at the Rogers Center, bottom of the seventh inning, game tied at 6. The Yankees just scored 5 in the top of this inning.